If you want to remove Yahoo search completely from Chrome, I have 4 steps. Number 1, click the search bar and type default apps. Then open this default app. Scroll down a bit. Here you can see the option web browser. Under this, click and here choose Google Chrome. After this, if you click any link, it will automatically redirect into Google Chrome. Now, second, open Google Chrome and click these 3 vertical dots. Scroll down and open settings. Here, click on startup. Here, choose open a specific page or set of pages. Click add a new page. Here just type www.google.com, then click add. Now third, just click search engine and change. Here choose Google, set as default. Click manage search engine and site search. Here make sure Google selects as default. If it doesn't, click these 3 dots and click make default. Now I'm opening a new page. Here you can see the Google. Here also you can see the Google URL. By this way, you can definitely remove the Yahoo search on Google browser. If you want to know more videos about Google services, watch these videos.